Part 3, Prahlada versus Indra. Prahlada faithfully served thousands of Brahmins daily. However, one day, due to ignorance, he forgot to serve one Brahmin who cursed him, stating that he would also forget Lord Vishnu and become unrighteous. The curse could only be broken if Vishnu defeated Prahlada. The curse soon took effect after Prahlada transferred his virtues to Indra. When the Asuras angrily invaded the heavens, the Devas, afraid of the Asuras, sought the assistance of human kings, such as Yayati, Raji, and Kakutstha. Together, they defeated the Asuras. In light of these events, Prahlada felt compelled to wage war against Indra. In the fierce Devasura war that followed, Prahlada emerged as the victor. Fearing that the Asura king would destroy the Devas, Indra prayed to Lord Vishnu. Infused with Vishnu's power, Indra defeated Prahlada. He later understood that Vishnu was helping Indra in battle and withdrew his forces. Prahlada lost the battle against Vishnu, and the Brahmin's curse was broken. He successfully acquired Vishnu's forgiveness. After his loss, he appointed his cousin Andhaka as king of the Asuras.